Very often the planetary deities are regarded as tricksters because they introduce disorder. They move in different ways. And anything that is a disordering principle is associated then with the trickster and the diabolical, as opposed to demonic. A very interesting thing is our interpretation of the word demon, the demonic. The demonic refers, it's a Greek word, and it refers to the dynamic of life. Your demon is the dynamic of your life, and we are so against the dynamic of life in our tradition that we turned it into a devil. The word demon has negative meaning in our tradition. This is fantastic. Also, the serpent, which represents the dynamic of life. The serpent can shed its skin to be born again, and so represents the power of life to throw off death, and represents the bondage of life to time. It's the dynamic of life and consciousness in the field of temporal pairs of opposites, birth, death, and all that, and life goes on through it. It's been turned into the negative principle in our tradition, as though our tradition were against life. And since our tradition is against life, well, the deity himself is against life. And you have a deity who's talking about supernatural grace and virtue and all, with life as something to be, as it were, despised instead of celebrated, and the body as something awful rather than awesome.